great things.
I am the bright side.
You don't really care if you're just an average-sized star. You're our star. Oh. And that's all that matters.
Oh, yay.
Right, do you like to be cool in the sky, man?
Are you sure about
that? I swear.
But never mind, son. The point is that we love you. But not all your brothers. If you learn to think of others instead of yourself.
But I like
fresh. Right, all those plans agree on that. Pluto, we told you before, you're not a regular planet anymore. You're a dwarf planet, okay?
Just because I'm a little small doesn't mean you have to put me down like that. I'm still a planet.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Do I have to stop and form the solar system? Enough arguing, guys. All of us are important in our own ways. I can see that now. Even Pluto with his wacky orbit and his dwarf sex, he also has a role to play. That's all. I'm trying to keep that in mind.
Yeah, son.
From that day forth, planets, moons, asteroids, comets, and the sun, happily ever after.
Seriously?
There you go.
Okay, I think about
serious.
Serious about.